I'm Sean Hogan, and this is Brown's Performance Motor Cars. Hello, today I'm going to show you this beautiful 1966 Pontiac Tempest convertible. If you want to turn some heads and look good doing it, this is the car for you. Okay, let's take a look at this black beauty here. And as you can see, right away, the paint is nice and shiny and very deep. And as many of you guys probably already know, you have to have some pretty big confidence in how straight your car is to paint the car black. And this car sure is straight. See right down there, you can see the reflection, looks like a mirror, like a tinted mirror almost. Over under headlights, very distinctive 66 and 67 Pontiacs. I'll show you how straight it is on this side, equally as straight. Just absolutely gorgeous car. Very meticulously taken care of. Pontiac factory correct wheels. And it does have a small red pinstripe accenting the car all the way down, of course, which is factory correct, or which is stylistic correct as well, since it does have the red interior. And all the chrome on the bottom is in very good shape. See right down there. Very good shape, has all the wheel trim moldings as well, and of course does have a large trunk, being a mid-60s Pontiac. All appropriate Tempest badging, and of course you have the distinctive Tempest taillights, and just a great car. All the chrome on the car is like new. See how shiny she is there. Or brand new. And once again, I can't stress it enough, just very meticulously cared for. Top on the car looks brand new as well. I don't have the top down for show reasons, but the top on the car is brand new as well, and the glass is all clear and stuff too. Alright, let's take a look at the engine of this beauty. Now, as you can see right away, it is a Chevy engine, GM, Chevy, same house. So all the work is done same underneath the same roof anyways. Do have a set of headers on here. And then also you can see it has a polished intake, and then polished top to the air breather and fan shroud. Battery quick disconnect. And everything's matte black, very nicely taken care of. Shouldn't have any trouble going to a show and popping it open. Or if you just want to cruise around, that 350 is going to have plenty of power for you. It's got a nice Loper cam in it. And, of course, the nice thing about the 350, the Chevy 350 versus some of the Pontiac stuff, it's a lot easier to find parts, and the parts are a lot less expensive for this drivetrain here. And, of course, this all connects to the 4-speed transmission inside, which I'll get to next. Okay, let's take a look at the interior. As you can see right away, it's definitely red. And see, there's the driver's door panel there, in very good shape. Tempest custom badging. Armrest looks like it just had the plastic taken off of it. And show you the seat here. Seat's in good shape. A little wear in the piping right here, about 2 inches long, but that's really about it. You can see all the armrests in the back in good shape. This car does boast lap belts all the way around, so even in the rear. And just to give you an idea how new all the parts are in the car, it's still got the plastic on it. Okay, and then of course you have the Tempest custom steering wheel. Here's the gauges here. Now the mileage currently states 87,855. Now, what this switch right here is for the power top. This car does have a functional and working power top. And there's your climate control and the radio. You have your additional gauges down there. There's the Hurst 4-speed. And you can see there's the glove box emblem, all the appropriate badging. The driver's doors, the passenger doors in just as good a condition as the driver. And just a really great car. Okay, trunk on the car. Honestly, trunk is painted gloss black and clear coated. Has all the appropriate decals underneath there. Just one of those cool detail things that a lot of guys do forget to do. All the rubber around the trunk is in great condition. And you see the serial stamp right there in the corner. And also the serial stamp on this quarter. So those are our original quarters. To give you an idea how they look, let me get my light on. See here. The quarters are in fantastic shape. That's the original style spackling on there. And it's very, once again, I can't stress, just the car is very meticulously taken care of. And show you underneath the mat here, the trunk pan. In just as good a shape as the rest of it. Original style, spackling, and car is just very, very well maintained. Underneath here, you see a new style gas tank. Does have a 12 bolt rear. New style exhaust, all brand new stuff. You can see how new it is. And you can see it's just there, looking pretty new. Just a great piece. As always, thank you so much for watching. I hope this video is able to help you in your purchase-making decision. And I'm sure by now you think this car is as cool as I do. If you still have any further questions, feel free to contact either myself or the sales staff at 410-553-6211, or you can shoot us an email on the sidebar link. Of course, if you do require financing for this Black Beauty, you can apply for financing on the car loans link at the top. Thank you so much, and happy motoring.